nuts and crackers! We got smeared!
We need a ship that's strong enough to take anything Lord Fathom throws at us. Like the ancient pirate battleship, the Mighty Colossus!
Don't be ridiculous! It isn't like you can snap your fingers and kapoof, she'll appear!
Maybe not, but I'm a Neverland pirate! I never give up! And when someone threatens our home, we stand strong as one!
Whoa! What's with your sword, mate?
I don't know! I'm not doing this!
I've got to hand it to you, mon ami. Your sword, it really packs a punch.
I guess it does. Come on, let's go check out the Mighty Colossus, the coolest ship ever.
Woohoo!
Avast! I've never seen a vessel like this before.
Crazy coconuts! My never-see compass! It's back! This ship sure is magical.
The Mighty Colossus! She has everything!
Not so. There is one thing missing. Treasure! Oh, I've looked everywhere. No gold, no jewels, no nothing!
Look again, Captain. The Mighty Colossus itself is the treasure.
And it's gonna help us stop Lord Fathom. Too bad Captain Colossus isn't around to sail his own ship.
Well, what we need is another captain to take his place.
And I humbly accept the position.
No way, Antsy Pants! I think Jake deserves to be the captain.
Me? But I got slammed by Lord Fathom.
Maybe. But Jake, you were the one who brought us all together at the first sign of trouble.
You kept us on course.